So, Mum, you wanted to see your daughter in the crinoline. What do you think?
I feel very emotional looking at you like that.
Wedding dress shopping is a special experience for a bride and her mother.
I think it definitely ticks all the boxes.
That's not giving me the wow factor.
But Mum's taste doesn't always align with her daughter's.
No, do you love it?
Not really.
And if the bride doesn't trust her own judgment, they both face disappointment.
Ladies, what do we think?
Looks a bit scrappy. Not the one.
I'm really sorry.
Hello.
Hello.
Which one's Nicola?
I am.
Oh, hi, Nicola. So how are you feeling?
Really nervous. I really hope that I like this dress today because I always thought I wanted something very plain, very simple. Now I have got a big dress, like a princess.
Have you ladies seen the bridal gown?
Lily's only seen it on the hanger.
Yeah, so I've not actually seen it on.
Yeah.
I can understand Nicola's stress. If you've never seen yourself as a princess, and then, hey presto, you go for yards of lace, it's a big statement.
Come on, Nicola. If you like to follow, go through that way.
Oh, wow. That's the... That isn't my dress.
We've never ordered the wrong dress before, and I really hope this isn't a first.
Mine's in like this. That isn't my dress.
It'll take months to order a new dress, and she's getting married next week.
That isn't my dress.
Yes, it is, darling.
Mine's in like this.
That's the belt that was in the bottom of the bag for you, darling.
Yeah, I just...
You gave me a little bit of heart failure there saying that's not my gown.
No, honey, that is it.
That is most definitely your gown.
I feel very sophisticated.
Good.
I love the sleeves.
Yep.
And I really like the silhouette.
In the dress, I feel really elegant, very bridal, very sophisticated.
But I really like the lace here, I like the shape, and the sleeves are amazing.
I'm really excited to see what the rest of them think of the dress.
I think you look a bit old. I don't mean that in a bad way, I just mean I think it's a little bit too old fashioned.
Too classic.
Too classic.
I'm just not keen on the skirt. I think the top half, lovely. I don't think the bottom's got the wow factor.
It is slightly understated, quite conservative.
I don't think I could ever buy a dress that my mum didn't love as much as I love.
From the knee down, it's a bit meh.
Needs more oomph.
It does.
This dress is elegant, really sophisticated, but not the right one for me.
I'm looking for a fitted dress, very classy.
Let's see what Mum thinks. What are you looking for on your daughter?
This one.
Oh, a princess dress.
I'd like to see Karina in a princess dress because it's one special day in your life and I just think bigger the better. Big, big, big.
What about you, Mummy-in-law?
I like the idea of something elegant and fitted.
So I think your mother-in-law is thinking more along your lines.
Yeah.
This is typical mother and daughter clash. Karina wants something fitted and sleek, while her mum is still clinging to the princess dream.
So, this beautiful dress, what's her budget?
2,000, up to 2,000.
Lovely, fantastic. Yeah, you're gonna go to the changing room?
Lovely.
When my mum sees me in this dress, she's probably gonna cry. This is everything that she's ever dreamed of.
Don't stop.
Well.
So, Mum, what do you think? This is your dress.
I love it.
I just absolutely adore it. It just took my breath away.
The back is absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah. It is a stunning dress, but it's not you. And I'll be controversial and say I actually don't like the back.
Ooh. Oh, really?
I think it looks like a swimming costume at the back.
Racing back.
I love the top half of the dress. I just don't like how the dress goes out.
That's definitely not what you like.
This dress isn't right for me because even though I am a fan of Disney, I just don't really want a Disney-style princess dress.
I'm here today to find my dream wedding dress. I've never tried any dresses on before, so I don't know what to expect.
Good morning, everyone.
Hello.
Who's my lovely bride today?
Hey, Amy. Lovely to meet you.
With me today, I've got my mum, my dad, my mother-in-law, and my maid of honour.
Dad's definitely changed the dynamics of an appointment because you don't usually expect them to be there.
Hi, I'm David Emmanuel. Hi, pleased to meet you. Have you got the tissues ready?
Yeah.
Because I think Dad's going to be very, very emotional.
And as long as she gets the dress that we both like, it'll be a great day.
So, Amy, tell me a little bit about your wedding then.
I'm getting married in a castle in Essex, so I'm thinking big princess, but there's one thing, I have to have long sleeves.
OK.
Because I'm covering a tattoo. My whole arm is covered in tattoos, so I'd like to wear a long sleeve dress to make sure they're covered.
And how about your fiancé? How does he feel about you wearing sleeves? Does he know about that?
He knows I'm going to wear sleeves, but it's quite our style anyway. We like the long sleeve, the lace.
I've just met your parents outside.
Yes.
And your father's been shopping for you, darling. He got mad for these.
Oh, really?
Slim, fitted.
They don't have sleeves.
Well, yeah, that's OK, isn't it?
I need to cover my arm.
Why do you need to cover your arm,
Zoe? Because I have this. He doesn't know.
You're not serious.
I am.
So, shock horror, can you imagine? It turns out she's got a whole sleeve of tattoos.
My dad doesn't like tattoos at all. There's no way I can go out with my arm out like this, no way. He is going to go mad. I don't want this image. I don't want anyone to see me like this.
Talk about drama. What do I do? There's only so much you can camouflage, right?
Sweet.
Wow.
Yeah. I love this dress.
Do you?
I do. It just makes me grin. My cheeks are hurting.
Chengi. It's too plain.
What? Too plain?
Look at the two in one there. There's nothing on it. They look like curtains.
Curtains?
Yeah, curtains, yeah.
I know Chengi likes this dress, but I think we can do better.
Oh, I can't see you.
What?
I can't see you in it. Like...
How do you feel now?
Now I'm not sure.
The comments have really, really confused me, and I thought I was in love with the dress. But now I'm back to square one.